Alright, hey guys, what's going on? It's Alan here. So, what we're going to do today is attempt to remove the subwoofer from the back, the Mark Levinson one from the LS430. I pulled the cover off before, and it is haggard as hell. Someone tried to do a DIY on it, failed miserably. So what I'm going to do is pull it out and then see what's going on with it. Maybe I can repair it. If not, then I go ahead and buy a new sub or something. But for now, what we're going to do is go ahead and pull it out and then see what's up. Stay tuned. All right, so I got a tool here. What I'm gonna do is just pry it off. Super easy to do. Sticking like so. Boom. There's one, two, off. And you can see one, two, three, four. This is what goes in there. It's around. And you guys can see it is crazy. Right here, it's all gnarly. There's a bunch of shit in here. It's horrible. When I pull it out, you guys will really see. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this knife here. I'm gonna cut around these edges, all up in here, just so I can go ahead and not have to worry about pulling up the seats. I've seen people do it before, so I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try. So let's see what's up. All right, so we got the knife here. I'm gonna use this to make my lines, a marker to mark the lines of where I want to cut. So I know some other pictures. I want to go this one here. One line. It's all right that I cut in this area, due to the fact that you're not gonna see it, you know what I mean? So even when I put this cover on, you don't see it. You're not gonna see the cut, so it's fine. Right. Only reason why I'm using this, just so I can get a straight line. So we'll see what happens. Got my lines cut where I want them. Got the knife. The new blade on it. Let's see what happens. Cutting through. Just part of the board. One cut. It's hot as hell in here right now. This Florida heat is out of control. Not bad at all. One piece. All right. And there's like 10 millimeter bolts. One, two, three, and four probably. So we'll see what we're gonna do. Alright, so it's kind of hard to get to these right here, so I'm just going to cut away just a little bit more with a knife, and then I'll be able to get to it. Shoot out like a geyser. Break me some people up out beside.
spider. The woman that hotter than the fire. I'm burning with love and I'd love to love her.
Forever, 10 millimeter socket. I'm gonna have to clean my seats, man. That's going all over this shit. It's all heat proof. That shit sucks. Whatever. Boom. All right. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. That was fucked up. All right, here we go. So we're back. Set my ass off in here, but it is what it is. This is what was going on. Horrible. I don't know who did this. Just downright. That's bad. Bad business. So, I will take this bad boy apart and see what we can do. But, I mean, oh, you can see it's not even gone all the way. Putting his haggers gonna make a mess inside. I'm gonna do some in the garage, but stay tuned. All right, so. Now we got the sub out. You can see this. I started kind of peeling a little bit of the back. This is all kinds of just janky as hell. Alright. So what I'm gonna do, flip it over, upside down. It's gonna need new foam stuff. So we need a T20. See that? T20. Stick it on here. Pull this thing out. Let's see what happens. She got in reverse. Screws away. Sub itself doesn't look too bad, honestly. You see, I'm gonna have to do a lot of cleaning up in here. All this shit. I just hope it doesn't start feeling crazy. Get another razor blade, flat one, and clean it up. Alright, razor blade. So now, let's clean up all this crap we got in here. I watched a few videos and a
kind of see how they did it, but man, I'm gonna need some rubbing alcohol apparently, because this stuff is caked on like crazy. Wow. I mean, it's thick. Let's see, there's a lot of stuff in there. See on this section, look at that. That's horrible. Look at this. Let's see if I can cut it all out. I don't even know what I... I have no idea what this blue stuff is. Don't even know. Like caulking material or something? Alright, so I'm gonna sit here and clean up the rest of this. This is gonna definitely be a two-part, two videos. I don't have the stuff to even put the speaker back. I just wanted to see how it was gonna be. So I'm gonna finish up, clean all this stuff up here, see what I can do. I mean, the speaker's salvageable for sure. It just looks hideous. But good thing you don't, you know, it ain't going for looks. You're not gonna see it or anywhere. It's gonna be covered up. So the main thing is, as long as the speaker works in a functional fashion, that's all I really care about. As long as I got some knocks in the back and edit, you know, it is what it is. So other than that, I'm gonna clean all this stuff up here. Get all this blue crap off and then call it a day. Until then, man, stay tuned for part 2.